Hi, people. How you doing? My name is Mr. K. Thanks for swinging by. Appreciate you. It isn't like a boat from the blue. The rumor has been there for quite a bit. Prior, some said never mind the rumors, he cannot try it. Some of his supporters went to persuade him last week. He came out in his characteristic smile and said, I cannot tell you I am contesting. Political processes are ongoing. Then bang, some Northern Group report says some Almajiris just bought him a ticket, 100 million naira, to run for the presidential election under the platform of the All Progressives Congress. They even made a fez with Goodluck Jonathan's inscriptions on it. And you know, that actually blew me away. It got me saying, Chai, 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 there is God. Oh. That made me also instantly emotional. I was a lover of the Almajiris School initiative of Goodluck Jonathan's administration to have some of them making this gesture. It's so pretty cool. I thought I lost my support for GEJ, but now I'm getting back in the groove. My name is Mr. K. Thanks a whole lot for checking this out. Don't fail to like, subscribe, and click on the notification bell. And I'm gonna see ya in the next one.